Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Internet Explorer makes browsing the web easy. And if you're using Windows 8 like I am, you'll notice that unlike earlier versions of Windows, there are actually two different versions of Internet Explorer, one for the start screen and one for the desktop. If you've used Internet Explorer before, you'll notice that the desktop version is very close to what you're used to. It has a more traditional layout, similar to most other web browsers, making it easy to navigate. You can type in a web address or search term in the address bar to navigate to websites or conduct web searches. As you type, you'll see suggestions for websites and search terms below the address bar. From here, you can type a complete web address and press Enter to navigate to that site. Or you can select from one of the suggestions. And like all browsers, Internet Explorer allows you to view different pages and open multiple websites in the same window using tabs. To open a new tab, click the New Tab button. Then just navigate to whatever site you want. To close a tab, just click the X. The start screen version of Internet Explorer looks quite a bit different, but it still lets you do all the same things as the desktop version. Begin by selecting the Internet Explorer icon from the start screen. Microsoft designed it to be used with touchscreen devices like tablets. But whether you're using the start screen version on a touchscreen or with a mouse and keyboard setup, it's not difficult, it just takes some getting used to. One major difference you'll notice is that the start screen version has moved the address bar and the navigation buttons from the top of the screen to the bottom. To navigate to a site, just type a web address in the address bar like you normally would. As you type, you'll see suggestions for websites and search terms above the address bar. From here, you can type a complete web address and press Enter to navigate to that site. Or you can select one of the suggestions. Just like the desktop version, you can use tabs to open multiple websites in the same window. Click the New Tab button. Then choose from one of your frequently visited sites, or type in a web address or search term. To close a tab, just click the X. The desktop and start screen versions look very different, but no matter which one you choose to use, you'll still have the same great web browsing experience.